What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today we are going to be playing FS20. We're starting on a new map, and I'm going to see how far I can get today. I'm gonna go ahead and cultivate this field. It's been a while since I've uploaded on YouTube because I've been busy doing other stuff. I'm going to go ahead and get the headlands cultivated and then start on the rows. I've been playing Farming Simulator 20 for a long time. I just haven't made any videos playing it like I have been, like when I've been playing Farming USA. But I like this game a lot more because it's got a lot better graphics. And now you can finally walk around and not just tap the vehicles. To get out and move. We just updated it so you can do it again. Which is nice. Thank you. get this field finished, I'm gonna sell all of my crops that I have in my bins. And then maybe I can save up enough money to get a couple cows. This field. And I'm cultivating this field. Where's my combine driver going to the field? Driving out in the field, but it is what it is. My silo and take it and go sell it. Best prices for wheat. West Hill Grain Mill. Wheat doesn't pay very good at all. $5,000, or basically $6,000. The field that I want to save up and buy next is the field right next to field 3, but it's $101,000. So I want to get just a little bit of more money and then buy it. Back to the farm and take a load of probably soybeans, because those are one of the best paying crops. Because I've played this game a little bit on my iPad, and it pays pretty good for soybeans. And it turns the steering wheel the wrong way. Flakes, bio flakes. Yeah, I've played this game just enough that I know where all the cell points are. He's about halfway down the plant. And that's the field I'm gonna buy next. Hey, we've arrived. Drake's bioflakes. One was just a little over double for that. So that's why I like soybeans so much more. Right here's the livestock yard. Sells best there. Green storage. One of my favorite places to deliver to is grain storage because it's an easy drive. It doesn't do it on my iPad, but on my phone it does. I want to save up and buy the Senus 8032TX Super Cultivator next, because it's 8 meters wide versus what I have right now is 3. So that's slightly over double and a little under triple. Except it says it requires 400 horsepower, but my 7250 can pull it. So I'm going to go ahead and skip that lot really quick. Except for I'm going to sell my little cultivator thingy. That leaves me at $135,000. So then I buy that. I have $67,000 left. But this will really help out because I can get a lot more done in a shorter amount of time. I'm gonna go ahead and get my combine and everything out of the field. The only thing I don't like about this combine is how narrow the head is. I'm gonna put on the John Deere's header on it, and it's too. This header cannot quite handle, but this is what I'm saving up for next, is this combine. And then I want to get this combine. Or the S790. It's either the cloths or the S790. The field that I just cultivated. So now I'm cultivating. Well, I hired somebody to cultivate for me. So that one, my planter guy is done. I can move him to the next stage. I want to buy the next bigger planter, which is double the width. But I'm going to wait. I kind of want to buy this 6-row planter because it's cheap and it can do corn and soybeans and sunflowers. Soybeans and sunflowers are the two best paying crops. And then I just like to harvest corn because I just like harvesting corn. As soon as he's done here, I'm going to go ahead and so this and go get that bigger planter. And probably get everything planted. And end the video then. So, whenever I have that new planter, I'll go ahead and show you guys it and start planting. That's it. So I got that planter bought, and I'm planting this field corn, and that field's going into soybeans, same with the field that this guy just finished planting. So I'm going to have two soybean fields and one small corn field. And I'll buy the corn header later because it's only $20,000. So I'll do that after I get all my work done. And then I don't have to worry about running low on money. Because if I do happen to spend too much money, then I could just get my soybeans done first. And then get enough money to get the corn. So I went ahead and just bought this corn head just to waste some time as he's finishing up planting the ground. And I'll just have him plant the other field, and then we will be done with everything. And then the next video will be harvesting. So I'll just leave my header back here.